then making our way back. Like that. Oh, try being on the most filming. Ran out of well, didn't run out of battery actually. After 2.25 hours of stopped, I just changed my battery regardless, even though it wasn't actually empty. It makes it to the top of the climb.